They say the bigger the dog, the stronger the bite. I say the bigger the heart, the stronger the fight. You think my cute look is all I got? I dare you to try me.
Leila and her brother were supposed to meet me at the park. She needed help with her dog walk for the runway. She's never been late for any of our sessions. When she didn't show, I knew something was wrong. I started to head towards her house when I was almost hit by a speeding van. I didn't know what was going on until I saw Marley coming around the corner.
I've seen it all so far, from all the good to all the bad. There's only so much a dog can see before he chooses to follow the right path. It's time to teach these criminals a lesson they'll never forget. I will clean my city up or I will die trying. I will make right any wrongs from my past.
Who took Leila?
I think I know who that was. Did anyone see a black dot painted on the right side of the van?
No, I didn't see it. Everything happened too fast.
I didn't see anything either. Who on earth would want to do something like this to Leila? She's the sweetest dog I know. We have to get her back before it's too late. Has she been hanging out with anyone new?
Not that I know of.
Think harder. Anything can help us right now.
I don't know.
You need to calm down. Stressing out will only make it worse. We need to be smart. It's time to get him.
Thank you.
Thank you.